The most important component of a digital story is its narrative. To write a narrative, you'll need to use a word processing program. Google Docs is a great word processing program that can be used on Mac or PC as long as you're connected to the internet. First, we'll have to make sure you have a Google account. If you have Gmail, then you already have a Google account. Let's start off by signing in. Once we sign in, we can now create new documents by clicking Create New, then Document. Now you may notice that Google Docs is very similar to Microsoft Word. That's because it is. You can change your font, bold, italicize, underline, even change color. Let's start to compose a written narrative of our story. If you have already written your narrative in Microsoft Word, you can copy that text and paste it into Google Docs. If you would like to share your Google Doc with a professor or a friend to request feedback, you can do so by clicking the Share button here. You have to enter the email address of the person you would like to share it with. Once you click Submit, it will notify the person and they will have access to your document. You can also collaborate with this document simultaneously if you are both logged in. Once you have finalized your narrative and incorporated any necessary feedback, it is now time to publish this to the web. We do so by clicking on the arrow next to the Share button, Publish to the web, Start publishing, OK. Google Docs will automatically convert your document into a web page which anyone can view with the URL. This URL begins with https://docs.google.com. You can send this link to anyone on the web that might be interested in reading your story. Make sure you take note of this URL as you will be including it in your video description on YouTube.